fashion show or for the polo sports game?
I am here for the polo, yes.
Okay, so what do you think about the game polo?
It's a very exciting game. It's a game of speed and skill, and you have to control two minds, which is one is yours and one is your horse's. So obviously, the handicap is very high. So it's very interesting. My favorite sport, right now it'd be show jumping, which is also on a horse. You go over fences and stuff. Yeah, I think it was very exciting. I think the amount of people who came turned up to watch the game is very good. And I think it'll revive a lot of the game in Bombay. Bombay, the patronage is very low. It's more in Jaipur and Delhi. But since all these events are happening here, I think it'll pick up here as well.
Do you also play polo?
Yes, I do, a little bit.
Okay, as you're in fashion show right now, so what do you have to say about wardrobe malfunctioning?
I think wardrobe malfunctioning, I think as a spectator, it's quite exciting. I mean, without being too cheap about it, but yeah, it happens, man. You know, it happens. So.
You consider it like an accident?
Sorry?
You consider it like an accident?
Well, I think they are all accidents. I don't think any woman would want that to happen on purpose. But I think if you want some extra attention, it's a very, very good ploy to do. But I'm sure these girls are not doing that for that effect.
And what are your plans for Holi?
A little bit of bhang. And a lot of colors, a lot of dancing, a lot of water. I celebrate Holi. I like Holi. Thank you.